In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Spotify Autoplay not working on iPhone problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first thing we need to do is to log out of our account. To do this, we open Spotify and click on our profile on the left side. After clicking on our profile, we open Settings and Privacy. Then we scroll down and click Logout. Click Logout again to continue. We are logged out of our account. Now, we are gonna offload Spotify. To do this, we open Settings and then click on General. Then click on iPhone Storage. Scroll down and find Spotify among our apps. After doing this, we click Offload App. Then we click Reinstall App. Now, we will log into our account. We are logged into our account. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to delete Spotify and reinstall it. This problem may be caused by a simple bug. Deleting and reinstalling the app can solve this problem. To delete Spotify, press and hold on it, then click Remove App, Delete App, and Delete. We will restart our device before downloading Spotify again. After restarting our device, we open the App Store to download Spotify again. After opening the App Store, type Spotify in the search bar. After doing this, we install Spotify. We have installed Spotify. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the alternative solution. The alternative solution is to turn off Shuffle. Someone on Reddit mentioned that the problem was solved after turning off Shuffle Play. You can also try to solve your problem with this alternative solution. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.